Now that we have populated our favourites, we're ready to create a new template. Select the Registration tab at the top, then Create a Registration. At the bottom of the Create Registration page, select Start Application. On this page, you must ensure the collateral type is correct and also identify whether the registration is transitional. Now we can save time by selecting one of the secured party group account favourites we created earlier. Then select Retrieve Group. This brings up all the pre-populated details for the group. You could save this registration as a template now, but we want to add some more details first. So let's select Next. Now we'll select a collateral class. In this case, we're choosing General Intangible. Then select Next. You can add a range of additional details on this page. Once you're done, select Next. Now we're going to add an individual grantor. We're going to save time by choosing a favourite we've already created. Then select Use Favourite. Again, all the details are pre-populated for you. To finish, select Save as Template. Give your template a name and description and select Save. The template is now recorded, but before anyone can actually use it, we need to save it as active. Scroll to the bottom of the screen and select Save as Active. Now the template can be used by the person who created it, as well as any system administrator. If you want other users to be able to access the template, you'll need to add the system group those users belong to. To do that, come to Assigned Groups and select Edit. Select the group or groups you wish to add. Click the Add arrows, then select Save. Now all the details for this template, including the users who are able to access it, are confirmed on this page. Next, we'll make another template, but this time it will be a little quicker. Again, we select the Registration tab. Then, Create New Registration. Select Start Application at the bottom of the screen. Choose your secured party group and select Use Favorite. Then select Next. This time, we're going to choose Motor Vehicle as the collateral class. We'll also identify it as a specific motor vehicle and then select Save as Template. We'll add a name and description for our new template. And again, we'll make sure we select Save as Active at the bottom. This concludes the section on creating templates.